Giuliani surrendered today just after his bond was negotiated, putting this proceeding as him being a criminal defendant in this case against Donald Trump and 18 others on essentially hyperspeed in one day, doing both of these things in a way that other defendants had not. He also spoke outside of the courthouse, or I'm sorry, outside of the jail as he was leaving.
Do you regret attaching your name to the former president?
Do I what?
Do you regret attaching your name to the former president?
I am very, very honored to be involved in this case, because this case is a fight for our way of life. This indictment is a travesty. It's an attack on not just me, not just President Trump, not just people in this indictment, some of whom I don't even know. This is an attack on the American people.